Straight out of high school, we didn't know what to do. Wanted to go to college, but no money was nothing new. Wanted to get away, go see the world and do something new. He got approached in the mall by the army recruit. Told him if you wanna go to school, we got money too. Son up at 18, you'll be out when you're 22. He joined the army airborne, got his uniform, went to boot camp, got some discipline. I rock this when he's shipping them. He's in the midst of war, bullets flying and missing them. Wishing he was a kid again with his family in Michigan. In the midst of fighting militiamen, one round took down six of them. He ain't really a killer though, taking a lot of risk. This is what a poor person do for a scholarship. Then he turned around and got a face full of hollow tips. But don't be mad, he died for the flag.
But what you done here is put yourself between a bullet and a target.